We had a question here about people as it relates to these changes. And in your book, you've added a chapter about the role of strategic inflection points in individual careers as much as they are in organizations. And how does that maintain its balance, and how do you get both working together?
Well, I don't see people and technology as two different things. Technology is created by people, and particularly created by people who are well versed in the technological foundations of a new technology. You know, the companies that are creating internet technologies and the internet economy are standing on the shoulders of engineers and scientists who have innovated the network standards, the network protocols, the whole concept of packet switching in the first place. People created technology. Technology gives opportunity to other people to create applications for that technology, and it keeps going like that. But people are the creators. Technology is a tool in their hands.